Or a trip, which is in like 20 days from now. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Breaking free. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every they see what's happening.
What?
If they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
We are. Oh, imagine a land, it's a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam, where you wander among every culture and tongue, where the winds from the east and the suns from the west and the sand in the glass is bright. Come on down, stop by, up the carpet and fly to another Arabian night. As you wind through the streets and the fabled bazaars, the caravan cluttered stalls, do you can smell every spice while you haggle the price of the silks and the satin shawls. Oh, the music that plays as you move through the maze and through the haze of your pure delight. You were caught in a dance, you were lost in the trance of another Arabian night.
Rainmakers are permanent people. Can you tell me why?
Few as you feel, and most feelings are real. Come on, let us talk.
Let down the poor guard.
Probably the strangest moments in time, but they are a very huge years in this program. They are going to be very, very missed. Although I don't get to miss them yet, I still get to see them a little bit longer. So I'm going to take a moment to recognize each one of them and to give them their flower. First senior
And man, was she such a fantastic, not only teacher, not just a teacher, she's constantly using her role model of us. And a figure that we always look to, and a figure that we always confide in, and that was always there for us.